Say what's up to my friend Mike Perez. You remember Mike?
What's up, Mike? I didn't recognize you with the new haircut. You're on the cover. We're good. How you feeling?
I'm hiding.
I feel good. You're here with Team Sosa, of course.
Yeah, Sosa. Yeah.
Why? What do you think about his fight with Lomachenko?
Oh, it's gonna be a great fight. I think
Sosa's strong. And Lomachenko is like the Matrix. So it's I think the matchup is gonna be real good.
Now you're fighting soon too. Tell us about it.
April 20th. ESPN against Marcelino Lopez. A tough cookie from Argentina.
If you were making weight today, is this what you would be having for breakfast?
No.
No, why not? You're always on weight. You never miss weight.
Yeah, I never miss weight, but on weight day, I'm
Eric.
You know how it is, making weight. Yeah.
All right, what do you think of Mayweather McGregor?
I don't want to see it.
No.
If McGregor goes to try to box him, I think Mayweather's gonna outbox him. But if Mayweather goes to his cage, then it's a whole different ball.
Hey, what's up, what?
I'm good. Where's Jason Sosa?
Ah, he's upstairs.
Resting.
Are you getting ready?
Hospital.
Yeah.
Oh, interview.
So how you been?
Married, man.
Yeah, I did.
Congratulations.
Thank you. You been good though?
Yeah, staying with good, man. Everything good. Staying. The camp in Puerto Rico, so it was
you felt
nice.
At home. I see the shirt. All right, a couple of quick ones. Earl Spence against Kell Brook.
That's another good fight. So lately they've been matching up some good fights. That's another good fight. I think. That's a fan friendly fight. I think.
And the last one I'm gonna ask you about: Chavez Jr. Canelo.
Ooh, that's another good fight. I'm really excited for that one. I'm seeing a motivated Chavez. So it's I think it's gonna be a real good fight.
All right, Mikey Perez, tell people where to follow you.
Michael.andrew.perez on Instagram and @theartistperez on Twitter.
All right, stay tuned. EsNews Boxing.com, back reporting.